So this is 4 Mile Creek in Boulder, Colorado. This is off a running path that goes through a residential area. You can see it's completely flooded. And over here, you can actually see at some point in the night that flood was raging all through this field. All this water and this grass is completely knocked down and mud everywhere. We don't know where that's leading to. It's into a residential area, so I'm sure there's some homes being dealt with some flooding right there.